All right, first of all, everybody, welcome. Welcome to the North Texas Food Bank Distribution Center. Thank you very much for being here. It's actually a matter of great pride. Almost 65 some individuals have come here today, taken their time on Saturday morning to volunteer and pack foods for children's program. So I want to just kind of talk to all of you. First of all, a show of hand. How many of you have come here for the first time? Right? And by the way, these are a small representation. Several people are out there working. I have just taken them off the line. So tell us a little bit about your experience. Start with the young man. How does it feel?
It's really fun. I really like it. It beats playing video games any day.
Oh, wow. So profound. Very, very
good. I really like it, and it's fun running around the warehouse and just doing different jobs.
Excellent. Yeah. Excellent. Very good. Thank you very much. Right? You make a big difference. How about you?
It's very amazing work, and I'm so surprised that all of us are here today, and every one of us want to come back again and again and again. And that's the one is that I would say that's amazing, and we would love to do that, come again.
One thing I want to add to what I said is, you know, a lot of time we do things for our Janmabhoomi, which is India, and we have done a lot of things for them. But when it comes to doing for our Karmabhoomi, you know, and this is our Karmabhoomi, and I think that resonated more with me, and that's why I signed up for this thing immediately, because I feel that some opportunity given to us by, you know, Raj and Aradhanaji, you know, to do some good for this country and these people here. So I think it's a wonderful opportunity. So thank you both.
Thank you, Dilip Bhai. This is fantastic. And like I mentioned earlier, the showing today by the Indo-American community here is truly heartwarming. And the diligent way in which everybody was, like he said, running around and packing the backpack, food for the children, etc. It was as exciting. In fact, I'll share with you that the staff here mentioned that it's time for a break, and nobody wanted to take a break. That is where the heart was. They really wanted to continue to do more so that more children out there who are suffering from hunger, etc., are taken care of.
Thanks to Anna, came and spoke at our event, and also Raj. They really inspire us. We want to be together as a community. We want to work together. And, you know, this is what it's about, working together and able to make a difference in the community. The experience is very positive. Matter of fact, we're pretty fast. And matter of fact, they almost had to reload it three times today.
There we go.
So this is just an initial effort. And we will hopefully we'll continue on and be a partner with Indo-American
Famous. Look forward to that. Thank you very much. Anita, you want to say something?
Oh.
Just how you feel.
I'm just amazed at how everybody just comes together to help everyone here in the North Texas area. And it's just been an amazing experience. Thank you.
Very good.